using the artificial intelligence program Midjourney, I was curious and decided to use it to show how the Mona Lisa from the Leonardo da Vinci painting might look throughout the ages, and here are some of the results. Also, this voice you're hearing right now is a clone of my own voice by speech synthesis from 11 Labs.